Beverage giant Diageo plans to invest 22 billion Kenya shillings in green projects across its African breweries. Denis Otieno has the details of this story and other stories making headlines on the corporate scene.
The initiative will see Diageo, which is EABL's parent firm, deliver solar energy at three African breweries in Kenya and Uganda. New biomass equipment will replace use of heavy fuel oil. The plan will also involve water treatment solutions in five African sites, including Kenya. EABL Group CEO Andrew Cohen says the move will create more jobs, especially in supply of biofuels in Kenya and Uganda. Elsewhere, the African Continental Free Trade Secretariat has received a major financial boost. This follows a 496 million shilling grant signed by the African Development Bank to be used in implementing the free trade agreement. All African countries have signed the treaty and will begin formal trading in July next year. In other news, Microsoft Africa has appointed Jack Ngari as the managing director of its African Development Center in Kenya. Ngari joins the tech giant from Equity Group's FinServe Africa, where he served in a similar capacity. Microsoft launched its African Development Center in May this year. Finally, still on corporate moves, advisory firm EY Kenya has appointed Nancy Muhoya Nganga as its new country managing partner. Muhoya takes over from Gitai Gashai, who will retire next year. Denis Otieno, Citizen TV.